General Theory of Magic. In the class schedule, there is a closed group that is called the General Theory of Magic. I find it very interesting. How do I sign up for it? I know that this is an in-person course only. How often is this course offered, and when will be the next one? How many people would need to participate for you to come give us lectures on the General Theory of Magic? Do the courses from the main department serve as prerequisites for this course? Let's start from the end. Yes, they do. This course requires that the person is at least somewhat aware, a little informed about the topic. This course started as an experiment. The group in Minsk has been studying for 3 years already. I'm not starting a new course because we need to reach a certain logical conclusion with the current cohort. We are still in process, we are still on our way. The next class will begin when I return from my studies in 2017, in September of 2017. I think that it will take place in St. Petersburg. But, as you can see, our technological possibilities allow us to participate in the course remotely. And you don't need to wait for me to come to your town to give your lectures. Put a group together, connected to Skype, and we'll be able to communicate with each other just as we're doing it right now. Nowadays, this is not an issue, and technology only advances. I think that in 1.5 years, we'll have even better communication possibilities with even better quality of connection. And then we won't have the need to spend our time traveling from place to place. We'll only meet when deemed necessary by the means of a virtual connection. We should take into account the possibilities of this world along with the technological advances. They help us solve our problems and save us a lot of time, and time is of great value in our line of work. General Theory of Magic is a purely theoretical course without practice. There are almost no practical exercises, but the magical theory is explored in great depth. It is a long subject, because magic itself goes as far back as the history of this earth. And in order to comprehend the magical theory, it is necessary to start from the beginning, from the smallest particles, dissecting down to the microns, all the achievements of the magical systems of the past, and understanding what part is still present today is an integral rule that is still functioning, and what part does not exist any longer. And certainly it is necessary to understand the reasons why certain algorithms, gods, systems, consciousnesses remain in this world as victors, while others are considered to be outsiders and losers. This would be necessary for us in order to shape our own experience, because this experience will serve as a foundation for all magical formulas, all magical algorithms. And we do study this in great detail. We study all mythological systems that have left a trace in this world. We study the activities of all magical orders present in this world. We study the ritualistic rules and the rules of the formation of magical laws. For these are the rules that this world's program is built upon. And naturally, given the proper skills, we try to apply these rules to the existing reality. But I will repeat, this is general theory of magic, not practice. We will finish up pretty soon with the Minsk group. At least the first stage of our work has been brought to a logical conclusion. After that, I will have the right to start a new course. It will happen in 2017, and I'll be happy to see you there. And if you are putting a group together in your town, then I think that you and the coordinators will find the necessary technical solutions for your group to participate together with the St. Petersburg group. Probably even here, in this room, but we'll decide this closer to the date. Keep checking the schedule, check the website, and keep in touch with the coordinators. By the way, I would like to inform you that very soon there will be a forum where we'll be able to discuss these kinds of things as well as the questions concerning the general theory of magic. And all of the questions we are discussing here, let's move them to the forum, and thus we will have the opportunity to communicate with one another that way. You'll be informed when the forum is launched, and we will invite you all.